So we're back in Malaga, and it's nice and hot, and this morning we went off to Torre Melinos, and I'm just walking down the front in the harbour, so it's a very nice day, as per usual, and I'm enjoying it, so that's good. So I'm sitting in the hotel lobby right now. It's been a day out. I haven't really recorded much today. I'm going off to the supermarket at 9 o'clock. My nice couple from Bristol, who are around my age, so that's nice, but they've gone home today, so I hope they're on a safe flight back to Bristol right now. So I haven't recorded much today because we're having a lazy day, and tomorrow, of course, is a big day for me. So I'll just record them now. So I'll enjoy that, and I'll see you in the morning.
Morning. We're getting ready now. It's 7:30 in the morning. We're going to Córdaba, so we're going to go and get the train in about 5 minutes. There up to Malaga, Maria Sempla, and then the train from Malaga to Córdaba on the Avant, which is part of the LA service that helps here. So enjoy.
We are on the train to Córdoba now. As usual, we're in a tunnel. But look at this.
Welcome to Córdoba. Actually in the mosque in Córdoba, which is supposed to be one of the nice buildings in the world. traffic at all.
That's what I think is the old station, followed by a train. 3:39.
It's hot, but it's time to go back to Malaga. And I think my face has burnt a bit. We've had a nice day and we're back at the station now, ready to go back. And it's still 39. Got some work for the train, and we're on the Abbey at 16:30. And the train is just pulling in the next couple of minutes, so we better go on board. See you in a bit. We're back in Malaga, and there's the railway station. That's nice. We're on wing now for the next train back to Torremolinos. So we're going in a couple of minutes. Morning. We've gone to Montemar on our final day, and we're going to walk back to the hotel. It's around lunchtime, but we're not having a good day at the moment because the hotel has decided to tell us that we can't check in for our flights tomorrow. And to be honest, I'm really not happy with the hotel in general. It's somewhere I wouldn't bother to stay again because the holiday has been poor when it comes to hotel service. But we've decided to come out to Montemar, and I'm at the pool. It's quite nice. But yeah, the service isn't great, and I'm not in a good mood today. But I'm going to get some videos and try and enjoy our last day here.
I found a bridge. We take across, walk across. That's not deep. Now this would be the perfect place to record a video. Oh, I wish we had this at home. Is in this park. I keep finding places to record, which could be quite nice. So I've spent 2 weeks here and I've actually found somewhere eventually. Oh man, I thought I found the exit, but maybe that's not the best way to go down, is it? Oh, I've found this. Recording here.
So
so it's time, and we're waiting at the airport.
Hey, and up into duty free, and got some sangria, some chocolate, and more chocolate.
Ready to go home.
Hey.